Okay, that mailbox was blasted. But hey, the good thing about having a brick mailbox like this is then you total the car out and they have no choice to stop. I do hope the person's okay though, because that looked pretty bad.